Here are some beads. Now you split into two parts. Split into two parts. Now you count this part. Count. Six. Next. Four. If you count all, it is called total. If you count all, it is called?
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
How many?
10.
10. Okay, right. Show your slate. Yes. This is the mathematical representation of addition. Very good, Tanvi. This is correct answer. Okay?